This one's very new. I'm gonna do this one first. In the unlikely event that I'm gone before you get here, first of all, know it was real. We did exist. We did happen upon ourselves. The happenings just didn't line up. Different planes of consciousness and what have you. Find yourself a square of soil so there can be a harvest next year. So you can paint your face with the dust of the dirt. Make sure you dance yourself around. I never sit out a dance. You'll need shoes that can walk you anywhere. Ones that you also don't mind kicking off. Bring a pen. Write me a letter. Write down all your thoughts, all of them, all the ones you can catch. I think all our ideas might be shared, so they'll get to me somehow, even if you don't know where to send it or have the postage. Locate a means of staring into your own reflection. Study it. Get to know its contours, where it catches light. Do this every day. Note its changes over the weeks, over the years. Look at it objectively. Know that body. Then look at it as I would, and let everything once lovely pale in comparison ever after. Smell the mornings. Laugh at babies. Let yourself fatten up. Stroke gently your eyebrow. Run your finger down the bridge of your own nose. Ask yourself about your scars. Nuzzle into yourself as best you can. Stay up all night learning all your stories. Reach and reach and reach. Stretch yourself into giddy tangles. Enjoy pretty and simple things. Relish quiet moments. Scream on a whim. Drive really fast along highways flanked by ocean spray and hills dabbed with sage baked in desert heat. Dance on searing floors. Hold secrets like you hold your breath in the dark. Delight at the sound of your brushing teeth and how good you look in hats and your ability to observe the extraordinary in what some might see as mundane. Marvel at the softness of your skin, the flickers in your irises, your early morning contortions. Sit with yourself. Be honest. Be brave. Think of me, but not too much. Live as if we were never cheated by time. And if ever we should meet again, I think we'll already know what to say.